I felt really proud and I was really happy to know that I had even got nominated. I feel like I've been playing really well and this has given me an extra booster. To get picked for the national team was amazing. And then in the same week I got told that I was nominated for this.
I am very happy for the nominate for the goal of the season and I hope win.
It's obviously great because obviously being out for a huge chunk of the season with an injury, it's a good confident boost going into the obviously the next season. I don't actually remember much of it because it was obviously in the moment, but because obviously the situation of the game, I wasn't actually like that excited or anything. It was just like, right, that's another one, I need to like keep it up kind of thing. But yeah, obviously I felt good after it, making the save and keeping the girls in it for a bit longer.